Little Mix. These girls are so talented. They have great personalities, awesome style, and they're giving us some seriously awesome Spice Girls flashbacks. It must be the accent, slash girl power, slash friendship sort of vibe, all good things. So we first got introduced to Little Mix when they won the X Factor UK in 2011. Since then, they've powerhoused the music industry with their girl power anthems, including the hit singles Wings and Salute. But there's so much more to these ladies aside from their infectious music and gorgeous DNA that you may not know about. And that is why Clevver is here to share with you 8 things about Little Mix that you didn't know. Number 1, our girl Jessie is full of surprises and has a little something up her sleeve, literally. Jessie has a tattoo on her inner arm that says, "Music is the strongest form of magic."
So like music is so,
it's the strongest form of magic.
Yes.
Bam!
Damn right.
And what a beautiful way to describe it. So true, I couldn't agree more. Up next, we all know that Perry is shipped with Zayn Malik from One Direction, and she could totally be Tinkerbell's doppelganger. But did you know that she has a goat living in her throat?
Do an animal noise.
Okay, so I shouldn't have to clarify, but no, there's not an actual goat in there. But oh my god, goat noises are definitely Perry's specialty. Move over, Taylor Swift. I knew you were trouble, goat edition. Now I'm lying on the cold, hard ground. That clip is always so enjoyable. Number 3, this is a sweet one. Leanne's favorite candy is Haribo Tangtastics.
My favorite sweet is Tangtastics Haribo.
Now she meant to say Tangtastics, but I guess that she's so busy enjoying the candies that she just misread the package, right? Love you, girl. Our number 4 fact is all about Ms. Jade. So we all know that she and the girls have killer voices and we would buy tickets to hear them live in a heartbeat. But guess who gets to hear Jade's beautiful voice every morning and or night? Her shower. Ah yes, our girls' go-to shower anthem is the Dream Girls signature hit, and I am telling you, I'm not going.
You know it from Dream Girls, and I am telling you.
Yeah.
In the shower night.
OMG! Now, limited relevancy, but I cannot talk about this song without thinking about this.
And I am telling you, I'm not going, even though the rough times are snowing. There's just no way, there's not.
Best episode ever! Google it. Okay guys, up next, what else can our girl Jade do? Number 5, she can wiggle her ears, y'all.
Probably won't see.
Yeah, we can definitely see that.
That's impressive.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. I've always wanted to be able to do that, but my ear muscles just won't listen to my brain. Ooh, what you gonna do? So what does a goat impersonator like to watch in her free time, you may often wonder? Disney and Nickelodeon. Number 6, Perry loves her some good old fashioned Disney and Nickelodeon TV.
I like the Disney Channel and I like Nickelodeon.
Yeah.
They're my favorite.
Everyone needs some Saturday morning cartoons every once in a while. Aw, she's so cute. Number 7, another fact you may not know about Leanne is that she subconsciously always makes this strange sound randomly after the girls introduce themselves in interviews.
I make a really weird sound about knowing it.
Oh yeah.
Don't I, Perry? Mm-hmm. Like, after I talk, what do I do?
No, we all do interviews and go like, or like videos and go, "Hi, we're Little Mix," and then all you hear is, "Hi, we're Little Mix."
How weird is that? I don't even know that I'm doing it. And we're all like, Leanne, stop, and she's going, what?
I don't know what I do.
Well, Perry tells me all the time. I don't
she
know what
does
I'm
it
doing.
All the time. Jade, have you heard it? Yeah, I've
it's
heard
crazy.
It.
It's crazy.
I think that's what happens to Miley when she sticks her tongue out. It just kind of happens. And now it's time for... We'd like to pause this programming for a brief commercial interruption of embarrassing confessions. Here's a side fact about Jade and Perry.
Jade and Perry fart when they're nervous.
Yeah, we do. Always. Before we, I'm not even going to talk
Especially
about this.
You.
But before we go on stage, that's when, because we always get really scared. We're like, ah, and then no one wants to sing the album.
It happens. It's a natural disaster.
That's right. Jade and Perry whisper in their panties when they get nervous. So weird. Back to the show. And our final thing you possibly didn't know about Little Mix, Jessie has a hidden talent. She can do a pretty darn good crying baby impression, in fact.
I won't look at you.
All right, guys, that's a wrap on our Little Mix lesson. Hope you learned some things you didn't already know about the girls. And if some of your favorite facts didn't make the list, be sure to share them in the comment section below so we can all get the discussion going. Also, you guys, be sure to subscribe to Clevver News. And finally, click right over here if you want to hear all about the 8 best Selena Gomez music videos. I'm your host, Dana Ward. Thanks so much for watching Clevver News. I'll see you guys next time.